Now, we are going to continue the hot and humid pattern throughout the work week ahead. We'll see pop-up thunderstorms pretty much each day during the afternoon across the area. Now, everyone's not going to be hit by these, but there may be some scattered about the area, just like what we saw today, whether it's going to be eastern Alabama or western Alabama. Someone's going to catch a storm or two during the afternoon each day this work week, and we're going to continue that hot and humid theme throughout the rest of this work week. Now, we do want to take a look at the tropics, as we do have Tropical Depression number 5 that has developed this evening and is moving towards Mexico. Good news for us, we're not dealing with it here in the U.S., but we do want to keep an eye on the tropics. This is a common time for hurricanes to develop and then start approaching the area. So we want to continue to watch that each and every single day. Tonight we're going to be around 73 degrees, partly cloudy skies, warm and humid will be the story for tonight, and then hot and humid for us tomorrow. Mostly dry, although we'll see a couple storms pop up across the area during the afternoon, with temperatures back into the mid-90s for many of us on our Tuesday afternoon. Throughout the rest of our work week, we'll see that chance for storms in the afternoon very isolated in nature, with temperatures continuing to hang out in those low to mid 90s across the area. So it's definitely a warm and humid start to September, and still warm and humid, even though we wish the fall weather would get here.